the top 5 tips for how to choose a BG2 FireTech brow light system. One, choose where the fixture is going to install. If it's going on the leading edge of the cab or the side of the cab, there are a variety of extruded brackets designed specifically for each brand of apparatus, depending on the shape and profile of the cab. If it's going on the body, consider a D90 or a T90, depending on where it's going to go to keep the profile minimized on an aerial or even a recess for something like a rescue. Two, choose the number of modules in each fixture. Each module is about 3,400 lumens. You can go from 1 all the way up to 19 modules, giving you a maximum capability of over 60,000 lumens of light. Three, choose how your fixture is going to be switched. Do you want door triggers to engage just the scene light or have some special spotting mode for looking for addresses? Reach out to your apparatus dealer or solution integrator for more information. Four, do you want the smart system or the standard system? The standard system gives you the maximum amount of light, almost light tower level lighting with no moving parts and a lifetime warranty. Or do you want the smart system, which is going to give you the smart whole apparatus traffic director, scene lighting, marker lights, and even warning modes? Five, if you've chosen the smart system, choose how you want the thing controlled. You can do things like tie the E-Master to the warning light circuits or have a button panel that does the traffic director functions. Do you want switches on the dash or do you want to integrate it into a smart screen? Each of these things are topics to consider with your fire apparatus lighting solution integrator or your dealer or manufacturer of choice. For the FireTech team and the FT BG2 light system, I'm Sam. We'll see you later.